just dropped. What are you doing? Welcome YouTube to Lockdown. I'm Daniel.
I'm Jack.
And we are going to be watching the freaking thing that I think you know what this is.
He can't English anymore.
We don't even know the title. Okay?
What?
We don't even know the title. It's just called Episode IX.
Go.
Oh, that Star Wars painting.
Lucasfilm
and Disney!
We've passed on all we know.
Ooh, Luke Skywalker! Luke's lightsaber. You know. Do you fight her?
But this is your fight.
She's the legend. Dude, that's nice. That's what it means. Kylo? Oh, she can fly.
Oh, look, it's a dark cruiser thing from...
Yeah.
That's insane.
Oh, Christmas. Oh, dude, that looks like Rogue One. Oh, he's fixing his armor. Lando!
No.
Saga comes in.
Yeah.
Skywalker saga is finishing.
We'll always be with you. No one's ever really gone.
Is that the Death Star? Or is that Starkiller Base?
I don't know, it's something.
Do you know what that is? That's the Sith! He's dead! Palpatine!
Supposed to be dead.
Rise of Skywalker.
Rise of the Skywalker.
That doesn't make any sense to me, but okay, sure.
How is it the Rise of Skywalker?
The Skywalkers are dead. The Skywalkers are dead. Okay. Wait.
Maybe she's a Skywalker.
Okay. So, whoa. Let's just, can I rant for a bit quickly? Can I just rant for a little bit?
Take it away.
May I take it away? Okay, so, you know, we have a previous video that explains, like, what I'm trying to explain. Just for these guys, you know, the prequels and the originals and then the episodes.
Yeah,
that scene is going to be shown quick for a quick second. The Force Awakens is the sequel to the originals, right? And the originals is a sequel to the prequels. But the prequels came after the originals. And the sequel to the originals has come after the prequels. That makes sense, right? Yeah. Then you get another one, which is like, what, 7.5? Right, that's 3.5. I don't know how you're going to look at it. Because that's Rogue One. That comes after the sequel to the originals, which has come after the prequels. But it's before the sequel of the sequel of the original. Do you understand? Yeah. Okay.
I'll never forget.
So, this film is going to be the culmination of nine films. Apparently, think of it like, you know how movies have a three-part arc, right? Mm-hmm. Now think of the nine films as a three-part arc. First three films is the first arc, second arc, then third arc, right?
Okay.
Starting with the prequels, and this is going to be the end of the Skywalker saga. We will have Star Wars. Star Wars movies have already been announced for the future, being directed by Rian Johnson, the guys that created the Game of Thrones TV show. They're going to be directing Star Wars movies. Kathleen Kennedy already said there are going to be more, but the Skywalker saga is done. We are not going to get any more Skywalker stories.
We love Skywalker.
We do love Skywalker, but the Skywalkers are finished, dude. Luke Skywalker, I'm confused by the rise of Skywalker. Yeah. Luke Skywalker is dead, as we assume. Maybe he will appear as a Force ghost again. Because, I was thinking now, maybe it's the rise of Skywalker because Ben Solo is still alive. But he's more a Solo than a Skywalker. You know what I mean? He's a Solo. I know it's the rise of Skywalker, but he's a Solo. He's his father's son.
Yeah.
He's a Solo. Okay. Or I guess his mother's also a Skywalker. Okay. I guess. But this is the rise of... I don't know, dude. And freaking Palpatine! The Sith! Could Palpatine be Snoke in disguise, but we see Snoke's head cut off in the Last Jedi, the bad guy. Kylo Ren cuts his head off. So, was he possessing Snoke?
Maybe they find a way to harness the Force.
Does he come back as a Force ghost just as Obi-Wan and all of them have come back in the original films? Remember, they come back as
maybe
Force ghosts?
That's pretty interesting.
Do you understand the greatness of this year? We are getting the end of the Star Wars of the Skywalker saga. We're getting the end of Avengers Endgame.
Of stuff are coming to its climax. To the precipice.
It's the end of the.
It's the precipice of everything we grew up with.
Just listen to this, dude. The end of the Skywalker saga. The Skywalker saga is done. Star Wars is basically done. The end of an Endgame, which means it's the end of the Infinity. Infinity saga is done.
Iron Man. That still hurts when you say that.
Iron Man, Captain America, their contracts are kind. They basically. This is going to be the last one.
Yeah, they said they're done with Marvel.
End of Game of Thrones, right? The end of Game of Thrones. We have the end of the freaking this decade. Next year's 2020. Dude, that's too much.
So we hope you guys have prepared for the end.
For the apocalypse.
I have. Like,
comment,
subscribe, and ding ding ding.